Gonna check out the new Rammstein song.
Looks, yeah,
we got a pretty long video here.
Leave it up to Rammstein for a 9-minute video. I mean, yeah, but
it's usually at least epic.
It is. In their it own. Is. I'm not saying any of it's bad.
Right.
Let's just leave it up to them to do the epic 9-minute videos.
Yeah, but they've been doing some crazy shit lately. So you never know what you're gonna get from them. I like how they've always stayed in the vein of Rammstein, but at the same time, like, they've evolved and grown throughout the years. It's not just still the same old, you know, stuff from back in the day.
I learned about them in 9th grade.
Oh, damn.
That's when I learned about Rammstein.
Yeah. So like 15, 20 years ago. Yeah. Yeah, they've been around for a minute. So adieu. Isn't that goodbye? Like, I bid you adieu?
It might be.
So.
Are they leaving?
I doubt that. I mean, yeah, it's probably just, you know, the song title. I'm just looking into it. But, yeah, I'm excited to check it out, see what we got. So can you think of anything before we hop in?
No.
Right on. Real quick, if you're not already, please consider subscribing to our channel. We really appreciate it. And if you want to help support us, head on over to our Patreon. We post videos there every week and would love to see you there. Thank you. And let's start the video.
Looks like Red Independence Day here.
Oh, like the aliens coming down.
Yeah. It really does.
Okay.
And you got...
What's his name? Till?
Yeah.
They're always looking crazy.
Yeah. They look like a rebellion.
I wish we could have went and saw them when they were coming through.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be cool, so...
But life happens, I guess.
That's a crazy ass mass, I think.
Yeah. See it? The like cross.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, it already does feel pretty epic and cinematic.
That guy looked uncomfortable carrying pistols.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Without hesitation.
Right. Not even a warning, just straight. Holy shit. You see that minigun that dude's wearing? Yeah.
I like the timing of it with the gunshot.
Yeah. Even the keyboard strokes, yeah, like.
They have kind of mastered like the arena industrial sound.
Yeah.
Den Weg musst du alleine gehen.
It's crazy how somebody with his tone and demeanor can still come across as heartfelt. Are they done, man? Like, they keep killing themselves and... Das Ein wird sich dem Tod ergeben. Ja. Am Ende bist du ganz allein. Doch wir werden bei dir sein. Adieu. That's crazy to mask out all those people like that to have them float.
Have them all flying out like that. Yeah.
That's such an epic scene.
Yeah. No, that wasn't 9 minutes already, was it?
No. I wonder if Rammstein's had all the same members the entire time.
I don't know.
I don't ever remember hearing of anybody like leaving or anything.
I never really followed him like super close either. Like, yeah. I know Till and I know a couple of them, but
in the music, but right. Not necessarily the social scene.
Yeah.
Does like crazy as fuck there though, doesn't
yeah.
he? This definitely had to have been an expensive music video.
Oh, for sure. I mean, look at all the people involved.
Right.
The damned. All them people.
I mean, if you gave every one of those people $1, you're like $10,000.
Yeah. Post-production, all that shit.
I mean, it came out great. Very cinematic, epic feeling. The cutout of the people flying up was kind of weird, but...
Adieu? Yeah, I'll have to look and see if that's what they're singing. Like, are they leaving, or was it just a song?
Right.
Because I don't know.
But definitely have to look up to see what's going on right now. I don't really like the idea of them
leaving or being done. Like, no, guys, you got to keep going.
Yeah, because they've been a staple part of like my musical diet since I was a teenager.
Yeah.
And I've always enjoyed their music, and it's always been there for me, and it's like grown with me.
Yeah.
In a way, and like we've kind of followed the same like evolution path. Like I like where they're going, and but I can still like branch out and still come back to them and still appreciate it. And but at the same time, like they've been doing it since I was a teenager, so right. I understand. I don't know.
And I'm sure well before that, you know what I mean? That's just when I found out about him.
I mean, I think I started listening to him on the first album. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I think I was a couple like years since, late.
I don't know how to butcher the name trying to come up with that off my head. But yeah, I've always enjoyed him as a band. Yeah. I don't know if we're looking into it just because I recognize like three words out of the whole fucking song, and right. It's adieu, a vita say, and
goodbye.
Yeah. And then it ends on adieu on the screen.
Yeah, I don't know. Epic ass video.
Yeah, for sure. I don't know if I'm just like building up a story in my head. Yeah, check it out. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I don't know what else to even say. Like, they're very good about the epicness, the vibe. They're uniquely them.
Yeah.
But I mean, there's...
You hear this and you're like, oh, yeah, that's Rammstein.
Yeah, you could hear any song from them, whether you've heard it all or not. And, like, that sounds like Rammstein, but it still sounds different, but still uniquely them. And that's not something that a lot of bands can do.
Can easily do.
Yeah, it's like we have our style. None of it sounds the same, and good luck trying to emulate it. Yeah. Like,
yeah,
not very many people can pull off that and still sound catchy, you know, without gimmicks and things like that.
Right.
Like, yeah, I don't know. All I can say is how great and epic it was. So can you think of anything else before we get out of here?
No, I'm glad we checked it out.
Yeah, for sure. Thanks for watching with us. See you next time.